going on, guys? My name is Anastas, and welcome to a different video than what we would normally do. You see, I was bored, and I also didn't know what to do for a video. And I decided, why not try and sculpt one of our dragons? So I decided to attempt sculpting Ruby out of... I don't know if it's polymer clay specifically, it's the kind of clay that... It's clay. It's the kind that doesn't dry out. And it's... yeah, I literally bought it from the store like an hour before using it. But hey, I did something. So yeah, and I am sorry this video is probably late. I know it's late actually, because there's no way it's gonna be out on time. But I am sorry that it's late. I tried everything I could, and I was up most of the night working on it. So yeah, it was either work more or sleep, and brain decided it wanted sleep. So yeah, there's that. But anyway, I'll let you guys get to the video. I don't want to talk for much longer in the video because I feel like it's boring. But yeah, here's my ramble for the video. My required amount of rambling. Anyway, let me know what you guys think, and I hope you enjoy. And who knows, I might do more stuff like this if people want to see it, but I might actually, just because I had fun with it. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoy.